Good morning, children. How are you? I hope all of you are safe in your homes. Okay? Today, in EVS, you will start new lesson. Okay, children? What is the name of the lesson? See here. Unit 2, Plant and Animal Life. Chapter 3, Plants and Their Uses. Okay, children. Have you seen any plants? Where do we see plants? We see the plants around us in the environment. Okay, let us see here. This is the picture of one plant here. Okay, now we will know about the parts of the plant. Okay, see here. This is the plant. Okay, the main stem. This is called the main stem. Plant has the main stem, and there are many branches. Okay, there are many branches. And the branches have many leaves. See here, leaves of many leaves. Okay, and these plants bear beautiful flowers. See here, flowers are so beautiful, no? Yes, yes. And the flowers are changed into fruits. Okay, children, the flowers are changed into fruits. Next, the plants make their own food materials with the help of sunlight, air and water. Okay, with the presence of these three. What are these three? Sunlight, air and water. Due to the presence of these three, the plants make their own food materials. Okay, once again we will know about the parts of the plant. Okay, see here. What are the parts of the plant? This is called main stem. These are branches and these are leaves. This is called flower, this is fruit, and these are roots. Okay, children? Now let us go into kinds of plants. Okay? Here, how many kinds of plants are there? Okay? Come on, see. There are 5 kinds of plants. Okay? What are they? See here. Shrubs, herbs, climbers, creepers, water plants. Okay? First, let us know about shrubs. Okay, come and see here. Smaller in size. Shrubs are smaller in size. Shrubs are one of the kind of plant and they are smaller in size. Okay, next, woody plants. Shrubs are woody plants. The stem was wood, no? These called shrubs are called woody plants with many branches. So these shrubs are smaller in size. They are woody plants with many branches. Next, growing from the base. Example, rose plant. Okay, these plant, rose plant, grow from the base itself. From the base itself, the rose plant grows up. Okay, with many branches and with many beautiful flowers. Okay, children. Next, coming to herbs. Okay, herbs. Smaller than shrubs. These herbs are smaller than shrubs. Okay? Soft green stems. These herbs have soft green stems. Normally, what is the color of the stem? Stem was wood color. But the herbs have green color stems. Okay? Next, they grow close to the ground. Okay? These herbs grow close to the ground. For example, see coriander plant. You see coriander plant? They grow from the ground close. Okay? From the ground, they closely grow. Okay, children? These are about plants. Next, coming to climbers. Soft, weak stems. The climbers have soft, weak stems. They have weak stems. They need support to grow upright. They need support to grow. They dependent on other plants. Okay? They climb up on other plants. See here? They depend on other plants or other support. Okay? For example, see here? Grapevine tree. This plant does not grow independently. They depend on other plants. Okay, children? This is about climbers. Next, creepers. Soft, weak stems. These are also, creepers are also have soft, weak stems and they grow along on the ground. They grow on the ground itself, along on the ground only. Because, why because? Because they bear heavy fruits. Creepers bear heavy fruits. For example, see pumpkin. Pumpkin, this is very heavy fruit. That's why they grow on the ground itself. So, these are called creepers. Next, water plants. The last kind of plant is water plant. Grow in water. Water plants grow in water only. Okay? Next, the leaves of water plants float on the surface with their roots under water. So, the leaves of the water plants float on the water itself. Water plants, the example, for example, see here. What is the example here? Water plants, lotus. Lotus is a water plant and they grow in the water only. The leaves of the lotus float on the water itself. Okay? And the roots are under the water. Okay? This is about water plants. Once again, we will read about the kinds of plants. Okay, children? Come on, see here. Kinds of plants. Shrubs. Smaller in size. They have woody plants with many branches growing from the base. For example, rose plant. Okay? Next, herbs. Smaller than shrubs. Soft green stems. They grow close to the ground. Example, coriander. Next, climbers. Soft weak stems. They need support to grow upright. They climb up on other plants or supports. For example, grapevine. Next, creepers. Soft weak stems grow along on the ground because they bear heavy fruits. Example, pumpkin. Okay, children? Next, water plants grow in water. The leaves of water plants float on the surface with their roots under water. For example, lotus. Okay, children? This is about what are the parts of plants and kinds of plants. Okay, children? Watch this video and you also read the lesson once. Okay? In next class, we will know about the uses of plants. Okay, children? Thank you.